One of the most famous girl pop bands, the Pussycat Dolls, arrived in Singapore today. They are in town for a one-night-only performance tomorrow at Singapore's Indoor Stadium. This is not the first time that they are on local turf. They were last year for last year's SingFest event. And hundreds of lucky fans on their way to catch their plane, as well as staff at Changi Airport's departure lounge, were treated to a meet-and-greet session by four of the five dolls. The fifth Pussycat doll, Jessica, was not present. The girls tell us what local food they like, as well as what's in their luggage.
What's your favorite Singapore food? The Singapore rolls.
Singapore rolls.
What is the weirdest item each of you have in your suitcase right now?
Catch the Doll Domination World Tour here at Singapore Indoor Stadium on Thursday, June 4th. Tickets start at $68.